Hi, everyone. Okay, hi everyone. We're actually going to start off with a new song. So I know it's a bit different to a normal Sunday morning, but this song has been, I've been wanting to do this for a long time. But there are a few lines in it that just really resonate where I think where we are at as a church together. I thought it would be really good just to introduce it to us. Some of you may already know it. So Father, as we come and enter this place of worship, we pray that you would come and meet us in our homes, in our lounges, in our bedrooms. Father, thank you for your presence. Thank you for being here with us. As we sing these songs of worship to you, God, I pray you will be pleased. You would take joy in it. We are an altar of broken stones, but you delight in the offering. You have the heavens to call your own, but you abide in the song we sing. We are an altar of broken stones, but you delight in the offering. You have the heavens to you delight in the song we sing. 10,000 angels surround your throne to bring you praise that will never end. But hallelujah from here below is still your favor. As far as the east is from the west, that's how far. As far as the east. As far as the east is from the west, that's how far.
I stand. You delight in the offering. You have the heavens to call your home, but you delight in the sun.